Hello, welcome to my channel. I'm in Old Steine, Brighton. Going to go for a wander through here. Please subscribe to my channel. Leave a comment. Hit the bell down below, please. Thanks for your support. This fountain still not working. Cafe over there. People sit there out in the mornings having teas and coffee. It's cold, too cold to do right now. At night time it lights up, different colours, absolutely beautiful. I've got it on one of my other videos, if you want to have a look at that. Absolutely beautiful. The Royal Pavilion. Try and cross this road. I'm going to take a walk up to the Grand Parade. This will bring back memories for people who have left Brighton, seen these videos. Or even the holidaymakers. Hopefully that's the homeless.
I don't do when they come for you.
See Grand Parade, come on. Must bring back memories. And we'll see the fountain. This fountain changes colour. At night time it's absolutely beautiful. We'll see what it's like during the day. A lot of people sit around it, eating their lunches. Well, let's get back to that fountain. There she is, the Grand Parade Mountain. Hope you like it, folks. Winter is here. It's getting cold now. People with their dogs. How famous is this place? As I said, people have stayed in Brighton and no longer stay in Brighton. Still the same, it's looking good. Back on to Marlborough Place. North Lanes, I'm in Brighton. It's famous for nightlife. Students especially. A lot of students stay here in Brighton. pick it up there, only scared to pick it up. Hope something not getting dizzy. Now look at that fountain. Well folks, I'm going to wrap this video up now. Please subscribe to my channel, leave a comment, hit the bell down below please. Thanks for your support, appreciate it.